Travis Etienne's receiving yard prop bet was set at 20.5 yards going into week one, and fans who took the over were hyped when he had 24 receiving yards in the first half until he had this fumble, lost 6 yards, and finished with 18 total receiving yards on the day after not getting another reception in the second half.